Ascaris lumbricoides. It consists of both sex, male and female. Size, male worm 15 to 30 cm, female one 20 to 40 cm. Both anterior part having mouth, posterior part of male having cloacal aperture, female having anus. Cloacal aperture main role releasing sperm. This cloacal aperture enter the anus of female and undergo mating or copulation. It will release 2 lakhs egg per day. This one is egg. It having nucleus, lipid layer, protein coat. Then this Ascaris is a largest nematode found in small intestine of man. Common name is called as roundworm. It causing disease name is called as ascariasis. Then host human, no intermediate and final host. Life cycle, site of inhabitation small intestine, infective stage embryonated egg, route of infection by mouth, no intermediate and reservoir host, lifetime 1 year. This worm look like earthworm but white is creamy in color. Now we see about life cycle. Human fecal material containing fertilized and unfertilized egg. This unfertilized egg not undergo any biological development. This one undergo biological development. This one egg undergo rupturing the soil, then released the first stage rhabdity larva, then it will undergo molding, then form second stage rhabdity form. This second stage some larva stop moldings for sometimes not permanent, sometimes only. Some larva enter to alimentary canal, then small intestine. After that it will spread to the extra intestinal part, that means liver, heart and lungs. After second molding it will develop into the third stage rhabdity form of larva, then it will enter to the fourth stage rhabdity form. Here some larva stop molding. After that only it will continuing, then it will come again here, or it also developed third stage. Fourth stage only maturity form. Again it will reach to the intestine. Here male and female worm is there. It will occur that copulation. It will release 2 lakhs egg per day. Then it is a cyclic process. It will continue again. Then mode of transmission through contaminated drinking water. Vegetables grown in the field of using human waste. That means night soil, then hand to mouth through 30 fingers. Pathogenesis, low grade fever, dry cough, asthmatic wheezing, eosinophilia, like this condition it will cause. Then laboratory diagnosis, detection of parasite, first one is adult worm. If passed in stool can be detected, we will collect stool samples. Indirect method, barium meal, then plain x-ray can be used. Then larva can be detected in sputum or gastric aspirate. Then Charcot lay down crystal in sputum x-ray technique. Then egg demonstration of egg in stool samples. 3 eggs per mg feces is contained. Then serological technique, indirect hemoagglutination test, indirect fluorescent antibody and ELISA. Then treatment, albendazole, mebendazole, ivermectin. Then prophylaxis method, prevent her fecal contamination in soil, avoid eating raw vegetables, improve personal hygiene, and treatment, we will take treatment of infected children.